In my experience, this has been one of the most rewarding undertakings that we've had, here in the greater St. Louis region. We see the coalescence of interests. We have the resolve of important institutions, and the leaders have all been terrific. Fred Pastello, now leading St. Louis University, is deeply engaged. We have the continuing support from Steve Lipstein and BJC Healthcare. Obviously, the University of Missouri-St. Louis is playing a key role as well. Tom George and I are both chemists, so we see a lot of things that are things that we can do together. And I believe our community will be stronger through the collaboration that we're bringing about. Our ambition is to build the opportunity for people in this region to develop new enterprises and to bring benefits from our research to society more broadly. Of course, we hope that includes the creation of a large number of high-quality jobs.